Henry delivered Byron to the engineer and returned to the sheds. Merlin and Class 14 there. Henry was expecting them to tease him.
Henry, we've heard about your incident with a pair of idiotic dump trucks. Are you okay?
I beg your pardon?
Are you okay?
Did they hurt you?
No, I'm fine, thank you.
Henry was astonished. He wasn't usually asked how he was at Tidmouth, at least not by everyone there.
Oh, great. Merlin's also had a pretty interesting day.
Oh, yes. Well, it started when I...
And soon all three were chatting like old friends.